As you can probably tell from that little intro, I am in love with this skin for a wizard. It's made by Bonehouse. I'll have a little blurb here to show his Twitter. Give the guy some love. He is doing God's work. Anyway, enjoy some McWizard. So what you're telling me, right? What you're telling me? Let me repeat your own words, right? So you're telling me that you, sir, are going to beat my McWizard.
Actually, it's Mister.
But yes.
Andre, are you sure you want this, bro? No, my McWizard is kind of nice.
He is kind of nice.
This man always stay picking robot. For what, Andre? For what?
Yeah, don't worry about it, bro. What happened,
bro? You thought you read me, right? Come on, our game! What do you thought this was? We read the manual, bro. You read the manual. You knew what was going to happen.
Oh, you about to eat all of this?
Ooh, wait, hold on.
You about to die, bro? There's nothing you can do. Even if you whiff cancel,
if I whiff canceled, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Will it give me another move after I whiff cancel? Or will I just get straight up hit?
It might, but I can do something else, bro. Like, even if you whiff cancel, I'm gonna do something else, and then you're gonna be done. Oh, literally right as you got hit.
I heard that, bro.
Do your move, bro. Me! No, I wanted to. I forget about the 30-second timer.
These things happen for learning, you know.
Bro, you don't get your. My sternum. Yeah, what you gonna do, Audrey? What you gonna do, bro?
What? That's tough. Now get over here.
Yep. I made you think that that's what I was going to do.
But that's cap.
Of course.
That's
you.
Cap.
You saw that I was gonna dash. Cap, you saw that I was gonna dash, and I made you think that's what I was going to do. But in actuality, I wasn't.
Now you could jump.
Watch out! But what will you do? How did you even reach me from all the way over?
Don't question it, bro.
My man's grabbed me from McDonald's. I was all the way in McDonald's eating my McChicken and my McWizard. And this man was like, hey, yo, let me get that McWizard real quick.
I gotta talk to my homie real quick, you know what I'm saying?
Andre, don't throw me, please. Wait, but if you throw me, though, I'm not gonna get hit by your thing. You're dumb. You just wasted your special. See, I didn't get hit by it, though. I got hit by your throw. Not your blast, because you had me in a grab. I gotta say, this robot character, you seem to have mastered some of his moves. I'm very impressed. I'm very proud to call you my rival.
Bro, I'm just here to get paid. I paid out of my pocket $5 for this game, bro.
Come on, bro. You know.
I'm just trying to get paid.
You know it was worth it, man.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, it was worth it. You guys should get it. Okay, not sponsored.
Hey, yo, go over there real quick. He's like, ah, shit.
Man, robot. Come on, bro. Your arm was like right there.
I knew you even gonna try to bounce check me?
Bruh.
You're trying to bounce check me? Trying to bring me all the way to the other side? Look at you. But you're going to die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die anyway.
Armor!
Come on! You're gonna die! You're gonna die! No! I refuse! You're going to die! You're going to die! You're going to die! I refuse to let you live! You're gonna die, Andre. You're going to die. You're dying today. There's no way you live. There's no way after all of that you live! There's no way!
Come on, robot, I believe in you, bruh!
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to check out Bonehouse again for the mod. Again, he's really talented. He made a couple of more skins that I think you guys would be interested in if you do play this game. Also, if you want, check out the Discord modding server. Your only move is modding. Super, super wholesome community. And, you know, of course, get the game. Your only move is Hustle. It's on Steam for $5. Highly, highly recommend. In any case, see ya. Peace.